Hi everyone, this is John Paul from InMotion Hosting, and thank you for joining us for another video in our Google Workspace series. Today I'm going to show you how to assign roles in Google Workspace. We'll also show you how to view admins that are already assigned to a role and their included privileges, as well as how to remove a user from a role. First, we need to log into Google Workspace admin panel. You can do that at admin.google.com. Once you're logged in, scroll down and click the Admin Roles option. You'll see a list of existing roles. We'll show you how to create a new role in a future video. To view existing admins, roll your mouse over the role and click the View Admins link. A list will pop out from the right and show you any users that are already assigned to that role. Click the X to close it out. Roll your mouse over the role and click View Privileges. And you'll see what this role has access to and control over. You can scroll down to see more, then click the X to close out the list. Now roll your mouse over the role and click the Assign Admin link. On the next screen, click the Assign Users link. Enter the username you want to add, and when you start typing, it'll begin to display available users. Click the user you want to assign the role to, and you could add more users if necessary. Click the Assign Role button next. You'll then see the new users listed for this role. You can click Admin Roles to return to the main roles page. If you want to remove a user, move your mouse over the role and click Assign Admin. Check the box next to the user and click the Unassign Role option. A verification window will pop up. Click Unassign Role. You're finished when you see a message stating that the user has been unassigned from the role. Thank you for joining us for another video in our Google Workspace series. Check out our Google Workspace section for more helpful tutorials, and feel free to like, subscribe, or comment below to let us know what you think, or to suggest additional videos.
Check out our InMotion Hosting Support Center for help with your website. We provide thousands of step-by-step guides, videos, and much more to lead you towards making your online project a successful one. You can find us at www.inmotionhosting.com/support.